Good morning, children. I will teach you our standard third subject computer lesson 4, introduction of word 2013. Answer the following question. Question first. What do you understand by the term word processor? Answer. A word processor is used for typing the text, editing the text, adding graphics, changing the appearance of the text and highlighting the text. Next question, question number 2. What are the main components of Word 2013 window? Answer. First, file tab. Second, quick access toolbar. Third, title bar. Fourth, close. Fifth, ribbon. Sixth, document window. Seventh, rulers. Eighth, status bar. And ninth, zoom slider bar. Or tenth, scroll bar. Homework. Device. Question answer.